Hi friends, are you getting the blue screen error 0x80041003 after installing the Vista Service Pack 1? Let's go ahead and see how you can troubleshoot the issue. First of all, you need to boot the computer in safe mode with command prompt. To do so, restart the computer. Start tapping the F8 key until you see the Advanced Boot Options screen. Select Safe Mode with Command Prompt. Press the Enter key. Now log in with your administrator account. Type net space stop space winmgmt. Press the Enter key. Type del space /windows/system32/wbem/repository **. Press the Enter key. Type Y to confirm and press the Enter key. Now restart the computer. To do so, type shutdown /R and press the Enter key. It will restart your computer in normal mode and resolve the issue. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching. To check out more related tech videos, click here. If you have any query or want to share something with us, click here. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.